$1 billion tax on housing to reduce the cost of housing. Yep, you heard that right. But at least they'll tell us how they spend the money, right? Nope. All we get is a list which strangely includes spending without limitation on commercial offices and retail businesses. Calling it affordable housing doesn't make it good. Please don't let them get away with this nonsense. Vote no on Measure 26-199. Visit abillionreasonswhy.com for more.